Hello children, good morning, how are you all? Hope you all are fine and safe. Children, in our previous video, we have learned from A to M letters and A to M words. In this video, we will learn about N to Z letters and N to Z words. Okay, so starting from N, letter N. N for nose, N for nose. Here is my nose. Everyone touch your nose. And the spelling is N-O-S-E, nose. N-O-S-E, nose. And N for also notebook. N for notebook. N for notebook. The next letter is O. O for onion, O for onion, O for onion. The spelling is O-N-I-O-N, onion. Spelling again, O-N-I-O-N, O for onion. Then O for also oil, yes, O for oil. We all put oil for our hair to keep our hair neat and clean. Next one is P. The next letter is P. P for pen. P for pen. The spelling is P-E-N, pen. P for pen. P for pen. Also, P for pencil. P for pencil. Children, write with the pencil. You all will write with the pencil. Then the next one is Q, letter Q. Q for queen. Q for queen. Q for queen. Children, Q for queen. And the spelling is Q-U-E-E-N, queen. Once again, Q-U-E-E-N, queen. Yes, Q for quiet. Children, teachers will tell you to be quiet in the classroom, no? Quiet. Q for quiet. Then the next one is, the next letter is R. R for ring. R for ring. Ring. Here is my ring. R-I-N-G, ring. Look into the spelling. R-I-N-G, ring. R for rabbit. R for rabbit. R for rabbit. Yes. Then the next letter is S. S for star. S for star. See the spelling. S-T-A-R, star. S-T-A-R, star. Star. S-T-A-R, star. Here is the star. S for star. S for star. S for shoes. S for shoes. The pretty girl is wearing clean and neat shoes. Shoe and socks. Shoes, socks. S for shoes. S for socks. And the next one is T. Letter T. T for tiger. T for tiger. T for tiger. Spelling T-I-G-E-R, tiger. T-I-G-E-R, tiger. T for also torch. T for torch. Torch light. When it is dark, we on the torch light and we focus the light. T for torch. Next one is U. The letter U. U for umbrella. U for umbrella. U for umbrella. Yes, U for umbrella. Let's see the spelling. U-M-B-R-E-L-L-A, umbrella. U-M-B-R-E-L-L-A, umbrella. Yes, in rainy season, we all use umbrellas. We all use umbrellas. Then the next one, next letter is V. V for van. V for van. V for van. V for van. The spelling is V-A-N, van. V for van. V-A-N, van. V for vegetables also. Vegetables. V for vegetables. V for vegetables. Then the next one is W. The next letter is W. W for watch. W for watch. W-A-T-C-H, watch. W-A-T-C-H, watch. We all see time in the watch. Then the next one is X. Letter X. X for X-ray. X for X-ray. X for X-ray. Children, this is called as X-ray. X R-A-W, ray, X-ray. Then the next one is Y. Y for yellow. Y for yellow color. Yellow color. See the spelling, children. Y-E-L-L-O-W, yellow. Y-E-L-L-O-W, yellow. Then the last letter and the word is Z. What is the last letter? Z. Z for zebra. Z for zebra. Z-E-B-R-A, zebra. Z-E-B-R-A, zebra. So children, from this video, we have completed N to Z letters. So today assignment is, you have to write N to Z letter words twice. Two times, that is your assignment. So today we have learned about N to Z letters. You have to write the homework two times. Thank you, children.